Yeah, move a bit inside so they don't keep spawning. Yeah, good to see that we got the raid going. I wasn't sure that we have enough people, but looks good. The plan is to do just a loot ship on heroic, rest on normal. Pull them behind the pillar with another pack.
Oh, the trap is activated. We have the big one.
Okay, I guess it's looks like a vibe. So, a bit messy. Just run outside or try. Let's go fast again. Not waste time here.
Never. I will never.
Okay, we got another pack again. Get some MDs and perks on the ground.
the lot.
Rogue, can you check for the traps after the spot?
Up.
Okay, so the tanks will be going to the right side on Blade Storm, and Goldkin and I guess tell TK if you can come to the left side, and Warg the Hunter if you can stay at the door with. Ivory, I guess that's fine. So we get the triangle. Just get the spikes when they come, and that's pretty much it. I hope no one reserved the other weapons because they are eight rolled. So, and on the Blade Storm, everyone except one who I called go to middle. Should go down soon. So. Get the first spikes. If the range could stack like right behind the boss, not on the boss, but not so far away, so we don't have the runs over him. Okay, take your positions. Looks good. And can we paddles? Can I take your positions? Just finish it.
Hangos. Hangos. Mosógép. Pajzsot, pajzsot.
Good job.
Aww.
Is anyone logging, by the way? Okay, nice. Let's bloodlust some pull on this one, and let's everyone go behind the boss and let the tanks pick up the heads and bring them to the boss. And yeah, phase two, just watch out for the ghosts and watch for your threat. So MD and tricks on the tanks. Yeah, that sounds good, Caroline. Carlos. You dare trespass upon the town of Crow! have a lot of fights here, so I'm gonna build them to the closer to the bush on the platform.
Don't kill mind controls.
That's that. We have to kill the spell. Okay. Mirage. Let's face it. Give the tanks a bit time. MD the tricks. GG. Let's do some loot. anybody want like the setbacks and the let's change to do you want to jump Coraline? To LON if you can stay here.
Jetpack is from this guy.
Yeah, but I got it, but it's not in, I don't see it in
there. You need to.
It's on your
characters.
It's on your character already.
Oh, okay.
It's, it's in the place of the t-shirts.
Okay, so I need to drag it to the.
Yeah, to your bars. I'm not Dutch, I'm Belgian.
Same, same.
Not at all.
I know.
Okay, that's all the loot. Where is it? Is it on heroic?
Yeah, it is.
Yes. Can I get some more DPS jump next time on the ship? On the lapping DPS?
Yeah, we need to kill the mage faster.
Taking home damage! Get a sorcerer out!
much better.
Onward to the Lich King.
Yeah, let's see if we can kill him today.
Se víc jak loutat.
Is that I don't know, is it good for hunters, I guess?
Everything is hunter loot.
Until Fury Warrior starts needing the mail.
And leather.
Yep. It's all Fury loot. I guess everyone has killed this boss, so just focus the adds when they spawn and healers keep the people alive and...
It's on hero.
Oh, that's my job, keep people alive.
Yeah. Good point.
Yeah.
Thank you. For the stats. That's again. What's happening? Did you turn the bus? Let's bloodlust.
Good job.
Yeah, I think it's going to be heroic box when the buffs come. So we'll get too easy.
Oh, Bob. Looked like it was going to stop, but nope. Someone click the bottom thing.
Okay, so this for everyone to the other weapons. Just roll if you need it. I think it's fair to have just one token per raid, so if we get more, it's I'll get the play queen. Nice. Oh, I guess we can do that. The play queen first.
Reds?
Fogo στη σκόλα. Μες. Oh, we got a big guy as well. Go. Nice. I think we should do Vestergot first. It's a bit more annoying than the Gut first.
Oh my god, he got the ribbon.
Pops Paladin if you can stay on the purple smoke, and Holy Shock if you can stay on the green smoke. That's the place where the spores will be stacked on the ranged. And always have one at the melee, and Bloodlust on pull. I guess that's pretty much it.
Who starts tanking?
Oh, yeah. Yes, maybe Lynn, if you start. The Corellia second.
Okay.
I think Corellia will most likely do more damage, I think. But, yeah. Yeah, let's kill it. Stay right, Pops Paladin.
Okay.
You don't have to move from the
yep.
flare. Same for the Holy Shock. You can just stay there. I will fight. Try to ask for innervates if you need. Bloodlust. Take your positions. Can you move a bit closer to the tank? Blood rocks. I guess it's fine. Certainly, can you move a bit closer to the tank? Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so Karelin is tanking. We need one at the melee. Okay, nice. Can move a bit closer to the tanks.
No, you're all ready.
Aha. Nice.
Hát mikor 11-kor kezdtük? Egy óra és már festergot a tejék. Nem volt vibe sehol. Ja, de trash-en vibe-oltunk. Hogy mondod? Végre láttam, hogy elementál Shamannal is lehet jó DPS-t csinálni. Igen, van. Nem. Szaurfangon ilyen. Na jó, most négy, nem fuss. Nem most nézd. Ugye, hát tekerek fesztergut. Vagy mi az Szaurfangra? Itt mozogni kell, itt nem jó nyilván.
Good job.
Well done.
Nem jó. Jó. Nem.
Please log off and log in again real quick. My game is lagging a bit.
Yeah, that's fine. So a small break.
Be right back.
Tom C.
Windows, are you sure you want to build?
Thank you.
Ó, végre rossz helyről jött a hang, de jó.
Not warlock, you hear?
Yes.
So Lynn, you take the Ursus and Karelin, you on the bus. Let's try to stay quite close to the boss so we can avoid the frontal spray. And just move to the square, Luin, when you get the debuff. And is it okay if you do the dispelling, Luin?
Everyone can do the dispelling, just dispel straight away.
Yeah. So just usually a bit better to wait.
So the dot does a lot of damage, so just better you just dispel first and let the person who got the slime just run to the tank.
We have six healers, so yeah, like don't dispel.
Not if it's a melee, of course.
Okay, everyone's ready. Get your robots. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bloodlust.
Everyone, I fixed the poison slime pipes. Great news, everyone! The slime is flowing again. Everyone, the slime is flowing again.
Oh, a két nagy.
Great news, everyone.
Lul.
The slime is flowing again.
I think I made an angry poo-poo.
Now.
Book. Idiotek.
Good news, everyone. I fixed the poison.
Get some combat races if you have.
The slime is flowing again. Great news, everyone. The slime is flowing again.
It looks like we got two big oozes.
Big ooze in the red. No way, we guys.
Can I ground it, Lynn?
Good news, everyone. I fixed the poison slime pipes.
I think I made an angry poo-poo.
Everybody ready to move? Move now.
Good news, everyone! I fixed the poison slime pipes! Great news, everyone! The slime is flowing again! Good news, everyone. I've fixed the poison slime pipes.
Go on, Batres, if you can. Okay, just make the push.
Good news, everyone. I fixed the poison slime pipes. Great news, everyone. The slime is flowing again.
Bad news, Daddy.
Good job.
Oh, we got the trinket. Holy shit.
Ooh.
Don't forget to turn in your quest before you die.
Oh
shit, I forgot to take it. Can you wait to turn it in?
Let's wait everyone.
I don't know
pick
if it
up
were.
The quest and don't complete it yet, so. It doesn't matter, you can come here, you will complete it anyways, Lynn. You don't have to pick up anything but the ghost. Sorry about that if You wouldn't cut it. Someone already completed it, so. I'll put the result, yes. Let's go. Lynn or Karelin, which of you want to deck the abomination? Or if either has done it with the abomination, I guess that's the question. Play Karelin and the abomination. So we'll do the ping pong tactic on this. And the he's spawning the green ooze. We all stack on the orange side. And when he casts the orange, we are all at the green side. And range, try to stay stacked and watch out for the multiple goose. Still anything else? I guess not. Mages, rogues, we can invis before the phase switch, so you can GPS the boss or the oozes. But other than that, it's a easy fight. It's a kill it. I have fish if someone can use it. Thank you. Let's stay stacked and get the first Kranos.
Good news, everyone! I think I've perfected a plan that will destroy all life on Azeroth!
Oh, fast behoozled.
Let's switch sides. Let's go to the orange side. Clean. Okay, we are too close to the green line. Focus the green line. have to reload first and focus on the slime. Orange slime next. So whichever gets it, kites it, and those kites it.
From.
Yeah, let's move to the orange side and be ready to kill the green ones. A bit faster at this time.
Beware.
Can I move the boss? It's the first one there. The green slime. One next.
That was unexpected.
It's fun.
This is not good, but okay. Good enough. I can move the boss to the orange side. It was in the back of the. Can I move the boss? More.
Green slime.
Yeah.
Kill the green slime. Just. Do we have any combat horses? Kill the orange one. We have to keep them faster so we can get some DPS on the boss as well. Okay, let's face it. Use Univis. Vanish, something. Oh shit, we have the brains. Let's focus the brains now. Yeah, it's okay, let's stabilize just the close to Greenhouse range stack.
It does wipe.
Beware.
Okay. Let's bloodlust.
Beware.
Competitors, all you can, if you have it. We really have to pump it 2 minutes. Some DIs up.
People really need to swatch targets. There are too many people staying on the boss all the time.
Do we have some DIs or banks or something?
It's also easier when you keep standing on the orange side all the time, so people can all be in range of the green ooze there immediately.
Yeah, I was thinking about it, but
It's a lot easier to do it like that.
Yeah, if everyone stays on the middle. Or
it's like you stand, like you see the green thing on the wall. Like the range stand in the middle of the room, and like you keep the boss at orange side.
We press on. Ashes to ashes.
Yeah, there was too much walking or running as a melee. Should be a bit closer. But let's get it next time. Better with the positions. Did we get fish? Thank you. Everyone's ready. Let's do this. It's not a hard fight, so.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Good news, everyone. I think I've perfected a play.
Maybe tank it on the core player.
Like that, and then range can stand in the middle, so they are immediately in the range of the Rhinos.
Can I move it a little bit more to the left, to the table, then... Wrong side. To the table. Focus this line.
All better.
Are you ready to invest and vanish?
No. Hát putrit, ők most vibe-oltunk ezen egyet. Beolc, késő reggelizek hétvégén, úgyhogy... Ráér. Ennyi a nyelv.
Where'd those come from?
Jött a orange. Jött a target, a gold switch. Move the boss a bit closer to the table.
Beware.
Focus the green slime. Orange slime coming.
Beware.
To the green slime. move the boss a bit. It's a faster effect here.
Beware.
They're ready to step into the green zone. Bomba 3, vendors, por favor. Stop the abyss, the boss. Let's kill the next slime. Kill the green slime. And there's it. Vanish.
Tastes like cherry. Oh, excuse me.
MD and fixed tanks. Let's play this. Much better. Just get the tanks and break it out. So forget to taunt. Take two stacks and taunt. Rest if you can. Don't run in. It's faster. Oh, shit. Can't Can you dispel it with the...
No. It's also at the start, it's like 1 DPS. Taunt and shield wall it or something for 2 seconds and then...
Yeah, I'll see what I can do on the next one. Can we get summoning stone, get windows? Damn, it was so close. But, let's kill it the next one. It's really easy boss. I guess 6 is a bit overkill, but does anyone have DPS off spec? Decent one? Not like 3k PS crow.
I don't.
Maybe you swap to red and holy shock if again. Yeah, I know. But you're as well stealing the heal from others, so. If you can swap to red, that would be nice. Thank you. We are still good on time, so let's get it on the next time. Get some council and queen and maybe Syndra. Let's see. Yes, the users have to die faster. Exploding 2 times is a bit unnecessary. In the bottle. Thank you. Oh, everyone focus the prince line. No. Still coming. Feel ready to invest, mages, folks, vanish. No.
I don't feel a thing.
Az adott lőtte.
Where those come from?
Ott a orange spears.
Beware.
We're ready to build the claymores. No.
Stuck on the grain.
Ready to get the wrenches. Kill it. Ready to build the trainers. Stack on tank. Trains as well.
Hova futsz?
Beware. Készek, készek. Kérdés. Ready for the trainers.
Nerhanyát a csokin.
Stop creepers, stop creepers. Stop, stop, stop.
All low.
Build orange. Close it. Close it. We're ready to invest. Vanish. No.
Kurva szék.
Tastes like cherry.
MD and the Rickster tanks.
Bloodlust.
Bloodlust. Are you ready to heal me? I'll down it after this.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't you didn't heal well? We really need to, at the start, 1 DPS need to get like 2 stacks, but 1 warrior has a shield or something that can shield wall. Or a Death Knight that goes, what is it, Frost or whatever it is, with using all cooldowns, defense cooldowns, is also fine.
I don't know how to say your name, but one of the druids has to go, it seems. So let me look for it one more. Or actually, fuck. Are you a feral? Yeah, I'm thinking, do we have to skip this one and go to the Wild and Council, I guess. It's a shame. That's not so far from a kill, but it's just go for the Dragons and then the Council. I think we have the DPS anymore because the Feral was really high on the meter, so
yeah.
It's a shame. But better try next week, I guess. In 2 weeks there will be the buff coming anyway, so this will be a face roll and they start piling up.
Ready your arms, my argent brothers. The Vrykul will protect the Frost Queen with their lives.
Even dying here beats spending another day collecting reagents for that Council madman Finkelstein.
The dragon is easy, we can do it later.
Enough idle banner! Our champions have arrived. Support them as we push our way through the hall.
have once fought beside me, Croc, but now you are nothing more than a traitor. Come, your second death approaches.
Someone dispel me.
We have three pets, so warlocks and hunter, if you can place your pet on the kinetic bomb on the boss. So we don't have to worry about them.
Took two chance lose.
Any bomb threats, Corellum? Might as well run him.
Yeah.
next time, wait till the debuff we're off and when we stopped, and when we arrest everyone before you pull.
True. Let's just try. So, wasting time. Are you here, Kektarch? I don't think it's fair to get another DPS. We have like 1 hour break time left. Unless someone has a friend or some alt or something that can come, could help. Let's pull. And the tacticians. We have 5 paladins.
He's offline.
Yeah, but he's still on Discord.
But if you type it in red chat, he won't hear it.
Kick torts, what are you here? Anyways, cool. So this is kind of mechanical, because is there anyone who hasn't done it before? I guess not. Lynn, you will be on the killer set, and Karelin, you will be on the two bosses, Tal Daram and the other one. The Tankton, where the Valinor is, I guess. The range stack here. No, not stack, spread. And
Spread on Valinor, also a bit spread on Kessalet, Kessalet, and then stack on Tal Daram and run out if you have the orb on you.
Yeah, so the healer should take the middle ground, the half circle there, and the rest of the range stay around the, what this line is here. And is it 8 yards? Stay spread.
Yeah.
And you don't have to stay spread all the time, but when the vortex is called, then spread. And on the Tal Daram range stack, or is it actually Keleset? Range stack on the middle and
Tal Daram.
Yeah.
Tal Daram is a
orb guy.
Stack and Keleset is when we bloodlust.
Yeah. But it's just important to whomever gets the meteor that you move away from the other people. But it has to go on top of the stacking people, so it soaks the damage from the meteor. But, and the warlocks and the hunter, if you can have your pets on the kinetic bombs. And yeah, I guess. Well, everyone has done it, so let's get it to go.
Who is tanking Keleset?
Lynn.
Oh, okay.
MD and Trix on the Karelin, and he will take a lot of damage on the beginning, so be ready to heal. And melee, we spread the backside of the room or platform when the vortex is.
So easily, the Sandlane are the Lich King's immortal soldiers. Now, you shall face their might combined. Rise up, brothers,
and destroy our enemies.
Again, it's an easy boss. It has not so much HP, so it will die faster.
Naxxanar was merely a setback. With the power of the orb, Valinor will have his vengeance.
Okay.
Delight in the pain. Such wondrous power.
Able switch. Range stuck. Some colors at. Just look on the ground that big vortex will happen, that white one, so just move from it. Let's bloodlust here. Stack and be ready to move. Whoever gets it. Some doctor.
That's our life.
Let's get some DS on and go again. It wasn't a bad pull for the first one. Get some DIs. DI. Don't run in.
My cup runneth over. Worms. Let's deal with nearly a setback. With the power of the orb, Valinor will have his vengeance.
It's really hard to call the white vortex, so just be aware of it and communicate. We should be able to kill this.
Naxxanar was merely a setback. With the power of the orb, Valinor will have his vengeance!
Okay, we have four left in leaving. Mm. I mean, it's all of the bosses are easy, but do we have DBS on it? I'm not sure. Click yes if you want to go for the dragon. Okay, let's call it. GG, thanks for coming.